Hello and welcome. This movie will explain the Solid Optics tunable XFP and the SFP Plus. First, a couple of have-to-knows. For the tunable optics, we can get them in XFP and SFP Plus, and also in CFP, which is still in development. It only works on DWDM. It cannot work on CWDM because the spectrum is too wide, and the DWDM C-band, 50 GHz, is used for the tunable. We are offering them in 80 kilometers ZR. We can get them as 40 kilometers, but the price difference isn't that big, so we only stock 80 kilometers ZR. They can work on 10 gig and on 100 gig, the CFP then for 100 gig, and the SFP Plus we can scale back to 1 gig as well, and also to fiber channel if it's needed. The standard tunable transceiver works on the 50 gigahertz, so the 0.4 nanometer range. Typically, for our visualization, what I will show you later, how to tune it, the 100 gigahertz is used. Typically, the transceiver can do from channel 17 to channel 61. We can make it compatible with all brands. Later in the presentation, I'll show you something about it. First, what is a tunable laser? A normal DWDM XFP or SFP Plus emits light, so has a laser which has a static calibrated color. For example, channel 58. So this 58 is sent by the laser and cannot be changed. That's the color, how the laser comes out of our factory. A tunable has a specialized laser in it, a tunable laser which can change the color from channel 21, for example, to channel 58. The changing of the color is done by a command which is sent to the chip here. That can be done for the XFP and the SFP Plus. The retuning, how that is done, it can go two ways. First of all, it's by the command line, for example, an ASR 9006 here. On the command line, you type in ITU channel, and then the router will instruct the XFP, which is plugged into this card, to be another color. That's one way. Another way is to use our recoder or our multi-fiber tool to retune it from one channel to another channel. This works for Android phones, Mac computers, and PC computers. So you simply plug in this optic into the multi-fiber tool, select the channel as you can see here, click on retune, and then it's retuned to another one. Coding over the command line, or retuning of the command line, does not always work for all the brands. It depends per brand. I got some listed here for Cisco and Juniper because those are the most important ones. As you can see, the these series don't allow you to set the channel. On the ASR, I made this orange because with certain software and certain hardware, it is possible to tune the XFP. So it's possible. The ASR 9000, the XFP is possible on the line cards, and on the MPA card, a new line card of the ASR, it's possible to tune SFP pluses as well. For Juniper, they don't have a card ready yet. Also for the Juniper, for example, the EX4200, in a certain Junos and a certain hardware, you can tune the XFP. And on the MX series, so the MX80, the MX240, and 480, you can tune the XFP. But on all the other series, you cannot. How we solve it as Solid Optics, we code the optic, for example, the SFP 10 gig here. We code it as an SFP plus ZR, which is accepted, for example, on a Cisco 4500X. So the switch, the 4500X, will recognize it as a SFP plus ZR. And with the recoder stick, you can just code it from one channel to another channel, and we will change the naming into it so you can recognize the color it's being tuned on. Thank you very much.